don't know. She hates me. She doesn't want me to be successful in life.
Of course not. Why would anyone want you to be successful in life?
It's any woman. Not anyone. Women don't want me to be successful. They can't make up.
Okay.
You know what would be funny? If Arcanine can learn Waterfall. They can't, but it'd be funny.
I'm sorry, but you've got to go in the box.
Wait, Nikki loves Pokemon 77%? That makes no sense.
Apparently.
And that makes no sense.
Alright, Gyarados. You know the rules.
I wrote the storm on Gyarados' is back! Remember? It's very hard to train, but once you evolve it, it's a very dependable Pokemon.
Gyarados?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course it is.
Do you remember who said that?
Icebound?
No! No, it was in the first.
Oh.
First movie?
It was... The boy? That's not Ash?
There's a lot of boys that aren't Ash. Like, there's James, there's Max, there's
the
Brock.
The one that's with him.
Brock?
No.
I think you're crazy. Brock never says it. And no, it wasn't with him, because the only boy that's with him is... I'm sorry, Tentacruel, you're forgetting how to surf on water.
Okay.
Look how adorable it is!
It's like...
Swine now.
Isn't it like a Twinkie or a chocolate bar? Doesn't it look like that? Doesn't it?
Looks like a furry Malteser. Braced.
It's gonna live! Well, now you have to catch it. It just knew. It's like, oh.
It's like, you wanna catch me? Done. I see.
Did it, like, even shake?
Yeah, it did. It shook three times.
Oh. It just looked like it was just like, I accept my fate. And magically got in the ball.
I'm assuming the falling down the ice part is...
Japajao! Hey, Japajao.
Oh.
You know how dark type is my favorite type? That is a dark type.
That is clearly a dark type.
It's dark and ice. It evolves into a Weavile, which doesn't exist yet.
I just realized something. I brought a high level Pokemon.
It's okay. Mega Ice with Ice Beam. Actually, no, to go to.
Can I get those?
Yeah.
And sir?
He's gotta go on. Gyarados is back! Bite it. Bite it. She's like, I'm not flinching to this bullshit.
No. It doesn't matter, because it goes first.
No, I use Quick Attack. That's what I was using Quick, is like, fuck this. I'm not flinching. Not doing it. Not taking this abuse. What?
I think you can live one more.
Yeah, I can live one more. As long as you don't crit.
Hey,
you should name it a Chew.
I see. If I'm gonna name it Chew, then I'll name it after what Chew really is.
Quiz, what's thar? What the fuck, I can't type? This class is killing me, JK. Quiz, how many bones are in the body? Oh, by the way, I don't hate you. Cool. Carl, how many bones are in the human body?
You know what we could do?
Google.
We could send her a link to let me Google that for you.
We totally could, actually, yeah.
We could.
Yeah. And there's nothing stopping us.
So, since you want to name it Chew, Chew in kids' books is a...
Pika?
Panda.
No. How the fuck is
Chew in kids' books is a panda.
But how the fuck is it a panda? Carl!
Glaceon?
No! It's a fucking cat! How the fuck is it a panda when it's a fucking cat?
You said chew, so...
Like, I chew because it's an ice type. And it sneezes because it's a sneasel.
Yeah.
It's actually a weasel, but I consider it a cat because it looks more like a cat. How the fuck do you put panda?
Yeah, see, now Nikki's happy because she loves pandas. And she called it panadas.
What?
She can't spell panda. She's too Canadian. She can't spell panada.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Carl?
Yes?
Can I go home?
Okay. You can go home.
Just like that?
Yeah. Really?
But why am I allowed to go home?
I don't know.
Oh.
I see.
Hey,
where do I go?
That's what she said. Wait. I guess it works both ways. Hey, Carl? Works both ways? What, you didn't get some? Oh, you fell down the same hole.
Yeah, I meant to go... on that one. And then as soon as you turn, it always gives you a ball back.
Oh.
So that I can
Carl, I'm living in this house forever.
Why, with the gold duck?
These are all plushies. Stuffed Pokemon doll.
Oh,
stuffed
really?
Pokemon doll. It's that Pokemon doll.
I see.
The Pokemon doll.
You know the problem?
I think this one's a real one. Not you. What's the problem?
What?
What?
I see. We're not even gonna try.
Sinnoh or Mastoid?
Hmm.
I don't know, it'd be Sternocleidomastoid.
Well, I already had one of you. I already have one of you, and you're not worth killing.
But it's a chocolate bar! I can't have enough chocolate bars. Hey, Carl.
I like how you can...
Yeah.
No, shit. Wrong one.
Again? That means you went to the same one. Oh, that's where that leads. Is there any hidden items? No.
That's a muscle, I see.
Oh. I found one of the lead four people, Carl.
I see. Why is he hiding in a cave?
She.
Why is she hiding in an ice cave?
Because she was...
lonely? And wanted to come back and see her ice types?
I don't know.
Yeah, my dab's a good level. Richard.
Yes. Oh, now they're off kilter. Because now you have 200, 199, 198.
Oh.
Why is she taking you on
that's
two?
That's another one of these puzzles, I see.
Come on, you got this. Why do they... Why the fuck... Does he have a... Carl, look at this.
Let's go skating. Do these count as steps? All of these?
Nope. Damn. Counts as one step. Per. Carl. It's a fucking Zubat level 38. This is a Team Rocket member. Like, why the fuck? Oh, you got it. Never melt ice. Is Pokemon Mystery Dungeon dead? I don't know. Are we ever gonna record it? Oh, it's got a Golbat as well.
Was that all that was in the maze?
What if this person's got a Crobat too?
That's probably all that was in the maze, wasn't it?
No, you gotta get to the end.
and then there's an item at the end.
This maze?
Yeah, and then you go up the waterfall, and there's another thing. You're going down the wrong side, by the way. Because you can't...
So I want to get out.
Yeah. Yeah, because there's two items.
Oh. So yeah, put down both.
Oh, well, I wanted to get one item, I wanted to get the other. Come on, you got this. I can smell the wood burning. Because you totally needed to go up first. Your free weekdays after 12:30? PM or AM?
Oh, that's where you got waterfall
from. Oh, I didn't know that's where I got it from. So you have to go there first before you can go to where I'm at. What the fuck? She just hit the guy with an ice beam from a Lapras. Huh. Thank you, but this is awful. I was born and raised here on these islands. I had no idea that these horrible criminals were loose here.
Oh, my dad's just decided to...
You misclicked. Why?
Because the gold bat needed to see an explosion.
Totally.
Yeah.
Oh, I forget, Carl. On one day of the week, there's a Lapras that appears here, which is totally worth it because, you know, you don't definitely get a gift Lapras and you can just breed it.
That is so adorable!
It's still hiding its skirt to this day.
So that's the waterfall you gotta go up?
Yep.
Okay. bed at 11? When were we last in bed at 11, Richard?
We could just go to bed and why the fuck is it level 44? Coral! It's like 5 levels lower than mine. And this is wild.
Thanks, Nurse Joy. Thanks.
What the fuck is this game?
Problem. You can't heal an egg. So why is she taking my eggs?
Because she's hatching it.
I see.
Totally.
That thing must be close to hatching by now.
Oh,
I wonder.
I don't have a shelter? Steps. The fuck?
Oh, they still don't like each other. Which means you still can't have a marrow.
Wait, you're breeding marrow?
Yes. I'll give you an egg. Then you have to hatch it.
I see. Better have huge power. I swear to God. Or pew power. No, it's huge power.
Power? Good job. Right, I actually have to teach.
Looks like a schoolgirl? Yeah, it does, actually.
Oh, really? I see. Well, Girdos?
Is it gonna be your HM slave? Yeah, Gyarados doesn't need to know how to play.
No.
Good for type coverage, but not really. And again, you already have surf and water special in this game, so physical. Oh, these waters don't. Waterfalls are really physical. So it usually does a lot more. Cool bat, why? I don't want to kill you. What? Wow, that yawn?
What yawn?
Did I yawn?
Apparently.
Really?
I didn't.
Jinx, no, you're not learning body slam. You don't need to know how. It doesn't need to know how to Snorlax.
Okay.
Nobody needs to know how to Snorlax.
Okay. Except Snorlax.
No. Snorlax shouldn't know how to Snorlax. Because that just creates earthquakes.
So that's how you get down that side. Okay. Oh no, you're... I see. Was this the train you were talking about?
I'm marrying this girl. Carl, this is her house.
Why do you have a level 38 Zubat?
I know, right? Actually, the better question is, why does he have two? And why the fuck do you have a level 64?
Well, because Dad leveled up twice.
God damn.
And since you have my Charlie...
You have, like, how many other Pokemon that are still higher level than these guys?
Where?
Gyarados?
Yeah.
So did you want your Charlie back then?
Once I get you a Marowak.
I see.
Well, it shouldn't take too much longer. Remember, you only have to hatch it. So I gotta go to Five Island and go to Rocket White Hoops, is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Gyarados, let's take a ride. Yeah.
There's just so much there, right?
So much just
I am Haswell. Occasionally moves. But we'll hatch from this, it will take some time. God damn. Doing anything tomorrow after 12:30? Work.
Work, work, work.
Yeah, that's all I do these days. I have Thursday, Friday off.
I have Thursday and Friday this week?
I know. My mom was just like, we've been giving you too many 6 days a week shifts, so we're just going to give you 2 days off this week.
Okay.
I'm like, cool. Because apparently me and Aaron are off Thursday, Friday.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
So when she complains that it's a bit too busy to do work, to get stuff done, then you can get your own help.
Yeah. She'd be like, Richard, you need to come in for 8 o'clock on Saturday because, you know what? We didn't do anything on Friday and Thursday. Why is this a level 41? I thought you were hatching your egg.
Which egg?
Eggs. The marrow.
I still haven't got an egg yet.
Really? Are you even going in front of the guy?
Yeah.
You're not in front of the guy, you liar.
Really?
I bet you if you go back to him, you'll have an egg.
When I left the island, you didn't. And I just got...
Did it say whether they liked each other very much?
No, they still don't like each other.
Oh.
I don't get it. Why a level 44 pigeon?
The fuck? It's a higher level than your word.
I know.
You should catch it and then evolve it and use it instead. Thursday you're busy if I want to chill Friday?
Yeah.
You mean report Friday? Oh no, I'm still pretty salty.